So everybody, when Tennogen 21 comes around, it looks like these four Wisp skins will absolutely break every single Warframe player's minds. It's become pretty canon that Warframe is a very, very thirsty game with Varzia Dax, and the fact that they're going to have four entire Wisp Tennogen skins just perfectly solidifies the fact. Don't get me wrong, every single one of these skins is indeed beautiful and gorgeous, but I mean, of course it is. Why would they want to release bad Wisp skins? It seems like if you look at the curvature of the butt, it is a goddamn near perfect curve, so Warframe is trying to make that thirsty, thirsty money. As always, sub, like, check out all my other content. Peace.